To get test feed, press and hold feed button and power on the printer. Now remove hand on feed button, you will get a test feed. Here you will find Bluetooth configuration. Open Bluetooth setting and pair the with HS-802UAI. Now open MyBillBook, click on More, open Invoice Settings and Printer Settings. Click on Connect Another Device and select HS-802UAI. Select Page Size and Thermal Printer Format. Get back to Dashboard and select Invoice and Print.